On Thursday at the Heilongjiang Speed Skating Gym, Korea Lee Sang-hwa took the gold in the final of the women 500 meters long track in 76 seconds and 36 hundredths. China Yu Jing ends second in 76 seconds and 89 hundredths, and China Zheng Shuang ends third in 77.3 seconds. In the men 500-meter long track final, gold goes to Korea Lee Kang-seok in 69 seconds and 82 hundredths. Silver to Yu Fengtan from China in 69 seconds and 87 hundredths. And bronze to Korea Mo Tae-boom in 70 seconds and 53 hundredths. In the women 1500 meters short track, China takes it all. Zhou Yang ends first, Liu Qiyong second, and Sun Linlin third. And finally, in the men 1500-meter short track final, all three medals go to Korea. Lee Seung-hoon brings gold back home, Kim Seung-jil takes silver, and Yoon Tae-sik bronze.